Hello friends, myself Bobby. Today's new word, vice versa. You can say vice versa, you can say vice versa. Both sound is correct. The meaning of this word is the opposite of what has been said. The opposite of what has been said. Example, he doesn't trust her and vice versa. He doesn't trust her and vice versa. In the meaning, ulte biparit kamse. I hope you understand. See you in the next video. Keep watching for new words. Thank you so much for watching.